Leo Brouwer, he's a living composer, Cuban composer. He's actually one of the already legends. He doesn't play anymore. He used to be a great guitarist. I think at some point he broke one of the fingers, that's why he can't play anymore. But he's one of the most respected and most famous composers. He composed also for non-guitar, other instruments, orchestra. He's a great conductor. This one is a kind of programmatic music. It's trying to imitate the give the feeling of that Cuban landscape with rain, and then at some point you're gonna see some rain effect, even storm, like hail or those kind of surprising nice effects. And then it will be continuing with the Irish folk medley. That's it's nicely put together. In non-stop, there's not separate movements, but several different sections of the same piece. You can feel that fast, slow, kind of typical Irish style music. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.